in the pale light of the morning. Often not a blindfold, then stood back against the wall, the first in the race to the bottom, and the last at last night's last call. She was the splendid white coffee, my honeysuckle blossom on the vine. Whatever happened to us, darling? It's been weighing on my mind. Now I need a shot of something strong to make it through the break and give insight in that proper light. These feelings will abate. Those feelings will soon grace is given to those who may have stumbled, but then always come round. And we who have been through some living know that grace is seldom found. So tonight we review all that's befallen and find a way to make it through the days and carry on. I'll go find